Hi, today I wanted to share with you the process of making a watercolor sketchbook for Tiffany. She's a local watercolor artist here in Simcoe County, and she was even kind enough to film some of her process of painting in her new book. Thank you so much for all the love on my past sketchbook video. It was obviously very short and I got a request to do a longer version, so here we are. This isn't gonna necessarily be a detailed tutorial, it's more of a relaxing process video. I find that every time I make a sketchbook, it turns out a little bit different every time, but that's what makes it so fun and unique. Especially because I am trying to use scrap or recycled materials. If you're interested in learning more about how to make sketchbooks, I've linked a bunch of resources in the description. And feel free to always let me know if you have any suggestions or ideas for new videos. I love reading your comments. Oh, and I'm actually thinking of doing a little Q&A video soon because I'm almost at 500, which is really exciting. So without further ado, I hope you have a nice beverage, maybe a yummy snack, and enjoy the video. Okay, today I want a...